Phoenix's destiny was becoming clear.
So far, all you have shown me is a mortal soldier who has fought one real battle, and Typhon grows stronger by the hour. Don't toy with me, Prometheus!
I swear to you that soldier shall be our salvation. For if she fails and Typhon defeats us, Zeus, king of gods, the world will fall to chaos.
A temple of Apollo! If it has an oracle or a seer, they could help me undo this curse. A griffin? They aren't real!
Let me go! Help!
Hey! I'll save you! I'm coming! I need to find a way to reach that rift.
To get down the pond.
Phoenix felt Ligeron's blade with every step. Its weight a reminder of the heavy responsibility.
You gave him your blade? Oh, Achilles.
I meant to ask, why exactly would you expect to receive a sword from Achilles?
Oh, as an offering. Just a routine offering from someone who gazed into your eyes and told you you were special.
That's all. I left a rose. On his breastplate. Got something in my eye. Keep going.